Right, we're just firing up the big R1 at the moment. Give it a second run for a bit of a check out. Filled up the tanks and then pump water into the boiler. So we've got about half a glass of water in the boiler. And then we're starting to light the fire. You can see that burning away inside.
You started on anthracite and paraffin. Now you're starting to add the coal.
Charcoal soaked in barbecue lighting fluid, actually.
Okie doke. Using compressed air for the blower.
That's just sucking the fire through until the engine's actually in steam.
Work out, won't it?
little milk.